The easiest way to control a population is through fear. Since early in the 20th century, the propaganda campaign, which has used concepts related to UFOs and aliens, has been enormously successful in its manipulation of information and shaping of human thought patterns. Yes, it is true that there are other humans like us on other planets. No, it is not true that they are hideous monsters salivating to rip us apart, obsessed with our destruction. Those type of ideas come up from hell because destruction is what demons are focused upon. Perhaps we are so fascinated by these monstrous concepts because we realize that, internally, many of us from this planet are indeed spiritual monsters, not to mention complete aliens to everything that is good, loving, kind, true, and thoughtful. Ironically, many of the humans on other planets would find a great percentage of us quite hideous and unappealing, since they would instantly see through our lies and hypocrisies, knowing us for who we really are spiritually, as all of the heavenly angels do. If nothing else, reflection upon the enormous economic impact that the concept of monsters and aliens has had on the capitalistic structure needs to be seriously analyzed. From a pure money perspective, no one at this point has anything to gain from abandoning the alien monster juggernaut. One of the most important considerations that needs to be looked at is the long-lasting harm that has been and is being thrust upon innocent minds, especially those of infants and young children. Think of all of the terrible nightmares that could have been avoided in the life of a child had this alien monster juggernaut not ever existed. Although it is not yet on the horizon, it must be hoped that someday, even though it may be in the very distant future, humans from planet Earth will actually feel shame about all of the harm that was wrought by our hellish obsession with aliens and monsters. If not, then we, Tellurians, will prove to be the bloodthirsty, monstrous aliens who bring about the destruction of planet Earth.